Welcome back, everyone, to The Surge, where we will continue off from where we were last time, being absolutely lost and having no idea what we're supposed to be doing. Maybe this time we'll figure out what we're supposed to be doing.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest
priority.
Let's
go beat him up and get some
and should be yours.
Juice out of him. Thank you for the 135 scrap. Suddenly come to realization that there may be a direction I have yet to go in. That I'm pretty sure I've walked past a number of times. That I just haven't gone through. Remember correctly, there is a path back this way I have yet to actually go through. Or maybe not. Was it over there? Yeah, it was, but I don't want to go through that. Okay, I think I want to go this way instead. Maybe not. I remember getting over there somehow. That did not involve going from this side of the bridge across.
With Prio's Dream Tours, or DTS, you can go anywhere in the world and even beyond. DTS feeds directly into your neural interface, and voila! You're on a beach in Rio! Mardi Gras, New Orleans.
I think maybe you go back this way. This way. Might as well hit here and store up, heal up.
Good to see you. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Wait, why didn't I heal up while I was in there? Whatever. Health. And smack. Okay, I'm starting to think that maybe this isn't the way I wanted to go. Because that leads down to that, which is right back to that. And I'm dead. Lovely.
Be careful out there.
How did I get back there earlier? Great. Nah, shit. I fell down. Again. I have a tendency to do that for some odd reason.
Come back anytime.
Oh yeah, but I've actually been wanting to bring something up now that I'm thinking about it. I have recently had the idea to move my whole setup so that I can have more space with it. And I died. I've actually started doing that. And in part of clearing off my old desk so that I can move the setup and everything, I found a whole lot of old PC games that I might actually stream at some point.
Look out, fellow workers. They look out for you.
But I mean, like, the original Sonic R, Sonic Racing, and I found some old RTS games, like I found my copy of Sid Meier's Civilization 4. I think we're on 6 now. That was the last one to come out. It was like a couple years ago, maybe 1 year ago. Can't remember exactly. What I can't figure out is how I'm supposed to get over there. Because I remember getting over there without having to fight my way across that bridge. I remember fighting across the bridge coming back. I think maybe I just missed a turn up here. But yeah. I'm gonna be going through all these stuff. I'm sure there's still other games I haven't, just haven't noticed. Ah, here it is. This is how I got across. Cause that's the bridge down there. I also found some old PS2 games. Gonna be looking into a way to be able to stream. I'm gonna need to get another PS2 cause, the one I had has actually been taken. But yeah, if I get a hold of another PlayStation, another PS2, I can do some of those instead of doing emulations. And I'm dead. Lovely. But I figured out my way across that. That's one step. The next step is to make sure I actually have enough health to fight these people. Ugh, don't want to drop down. Heck, any system I use to stream from a PS2, I might be able to use for, like, PlayStation 1 as well. Which I think would be really fun. But It'll all depend on if I can actually find anything that worked. I mean, I don't think I won't. I found something that worked for my old Wii. And I'm thinking, yeah, as I'm going through my stuff, I might find even more. Okay, yeah, now we're back here, and I do believe that is the direction I've never gone in. Yeah. Never actually been this way. So this might be where I actually need to go. I don't like that. Think I might be able to fight that. First, let's see what's up here. Oh, hey there, buddy. Don't want to fall off. Shit. And I died. Should have healed. You have a nice day. Really didn't sound as bad as I put it out to be, but there. Creo World, because that's the name of a theme park you want to visit with your children. A theme park filled with technology that revives people as techno zombies. Better bring your blasters, because it's Call of Duty time. Danger, you might fall. We didn't put any guardrails to make sure you didn't. Wrong way. Move. Oh, dang it. I wasn't moving. Do I have any, got new implants? Velocity array? Huh. I might actually like that. Let's see here. Okay. Increases maximum health. Healing. Healing. Increases maximum energy. I don't think I actually need that. Gonna swap it out with this. Oh, I can't. Applies on boost to weapons. I think I'll use this. It'll help after battles that I don't get to use my choppy choppy with. Such as this one. Not like I needed it anyway. Still, you get the drift. I still didn't get to use it. Okay then. Nice try. Okay, across and over and around, and here we go. Ow. Okay. Let's head back up and grab my stuff. Because we all know it's up here. Okay then. Not really getting to use it, but this time I survived that, so that's an up.
This is Binion. I'm still meeting at the outbound station.
Outbound station, huh?
I want to try and get to the old biolabs. I'm hoping it's safer there.
What's this? Okay, this is here. Gotcha.
But I'm not leaving without you. I know recycling and the waste storage are a mess, but get through there, and it will get better.
Fire! Haha! Is anybody else in here now? Oh yeah. Okay. So before I go and open all that stuff. Oh! Lovely. I don't need to run back.
With the implemented overtime hours, my guys have been relying on their implants, but I'm noticing increasingly.
Warning. Canal bridges extending in recycling.
Okay. Those are open now. Good. Good. Anything else? Elevator down. I'll go through that later. I need to head back and maybe upgrade a little bit. Oh, what's this?
Attention. Smelter task reassignment confirmed.
Still can't open that. Gotcha. Up this way. Ah, keep forgetting I gotta turn around to get back to the ops.
Hello.
I don't think 902 is going to be enough to upgrade anything.
Be careful out there.
Stopped you. Oh, you dropped something. Pile of scrap. Oh, shoot. Forgot about you losers.
Hmm.
Okay. Head on down to the elevator. Oh yeah, those are the lights there. Think pretty much right behind them now. My problem is that one. Maybe I can get past it without it noticing me. Nope. This guy on the other hand has a buddy. Oh, got away. I don't like fighting those things. Oh, is this what I think it is? Ha ha! Whoa! And I'm dead. But it's right there, so not like I lost too much. I keep hitting the wrong button. I have it here. Oh, side effects thing. Still not enough for another upgrade, but let's see what we can do here. Nope. I don't have anything I can upgrade, it would seem. Yeah. Everything I have the parts for, I don't have the scrap for.
Take care.
Keep forgetting it's this side. That didn't take too much damage to kill him. Another pile of scrap metal. And now I can open this up. Oh, it's already open. Okay. Got all my scrap back. And I'm dead. Lovely. Hate fighting too. Just the way they say my name at the very end of it makes it sound like they're pissed that I'm walking away. Okay, start the healing up. Come on. Yes. I survived. Barely, but I survived. Now if I can figure out which way to go. Is there any way to go from here? Doesn't really look like it. Probably down that way. Oh shit. Not what I wanted to do, but oh well. Oh, poopy. This way. That biggin won't be able to follow me. Just keeping an eye out in the corners for guys like him. And I'm dead, because I didn't swing fast enough. This is the one I want. Only 800. Still not enough. Ah. Upgrades. Is this still my strongest weapon? Yeah.
Be careful out there.
You need like 3,000 something to upgrade, I think. Aha. Do 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 do, and there's my dropped tax scrap. You come here. And that's how you smack. Endurance enhancer? Okay, that might actually be helpful. The fact that this is low level tells me this is probably the direction I need to go. Now that's open. Anybody in here? Toxic waste disposal. I think this is where I wanted to go. That looks like an interesting weapon. There it is. It's the Borg! Oh boy. Liquidator arm schematics. See if this new weapon's any better. 40. Not bad. I mean, not really good, but it's not terrible. Oh, is that acid on the ground? Is that what's hurting me? Oh, hi.
To all Sector 12 employees. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but unlicensed gabbing violates federal and state law, and thus places Creo at a not insignificant risk of criminal charges and liability. So, All raging drone events are to be canceled immediately. Borrowed drones and other company equipment can be returned anonymously. Don't make me the bad guy here. I love a good drone fight as much as the next guy, but what we're doing here is too important to risk a fraction of this nature. R. Ferguson.
Move it. Okay, just gotta get past it. I don't like fighting that thing. Move. And I'm dead. Dang it! It's because I can't keep standing in that acid. It hurts me way too much for just a puddle on the ground. What do we got here? I need 42. Okay. I can make that. I can make a second one. Can't make that. Or that, or that, or that. Can I upgrade anything? Is this any better? Stability and impact doesn't give us much, but I'm fine with that. It decreases my power consumption, which means I can probably get some better things.
Be careful out there.
Don't want to fall back down there. Okay, so I want to go grab that and bring it back, because I have enough to upgrade with that much. And I'm dead, which means I just lost all that 4,000 scrap. Still not enough.
Happy to help.
Okay. Now. And death. Oh, hi. Oh, what'd you drop? Another pile of rare scrap, gotcha. Going around it. Murder. Okay, now I just need the leg schematic. Ugh, dang it, it's after me. Haha! Miss me with that. Ow. No. No acid. Please, no acid. Just get that thing away from me. It can't do stairs. And I'm dead. It took out half my health in one bump. The heck was that? Can't build that right now. I can upgrade my arms though. Now my arm protects me even more.
Happy to help.
I just need the liquidator leg schematic. Quit sleeping on the job! Haha! Break it. Now I need that body schematic. And I'm dead. Lovely. Okay, so I need to cut off some heads so I can make that. But I do need the body schematic.
Just remember, safety at work is our highest priority. Should be yours.
Okay, and down we go. Oh, there he is. What do you know? Come on, buddy. Get you away from all this acidic crap I don't want to deal with. Now to get the heads. That didn't work out. I just gotta get out of here. Okay, I've killed him. Ops is this way, so is an elevator, so. Seems a little, I don't know. Another reinforced pipe. Maybe this is the staff she'd like.
D, when do you check in? I waited 30 minutes for you yesterday. That's far too long for me to be out and about. I need those items. But if you can't procure them, I have other sources, so don't worry. Just let me know you're okay.
Oh, that really it? I don't think they're okay, though.
Required.
Well, how do I get clearance? Guess I need to go this way. Hi there. Oh, what's this? Where's this go? Blue X cables. I don't want to jump down. But there was a sign that said Ops was over this way somewhere. Ah, it's this way. Oh, hey! Guess what, Chuckers? I'm back!
This is not a scheduled break time.
What's this do? Energy consumption net minus 10%? Huh. I like that. I'll put that in when I get to 35. Don't have what I need to actually put them together. The body, head, and leg.
Take care.
Keep hitting the wrong button to dodge. Activate that there, shall we? Didn't really get his head. And gotcha. Now I can get those parts. Probably a junction box around here I can activate somewhere. Either that or those are shortcuts back for later. Nope, there's the junction box.
I'm not giving up on you. I won't hear it said that Benjamin Burke let down his team. I've marked the way to the outbound station. There's big red letters saying exit.
Even you that must be shortcut back then. Through recycling. Yep, that's what I thought. Let's see, what's this here? Okay, this is back this way, gotcha. one vital boost. Is that all that is down here? It would seem so. I'm not liking this one bit. Oh, boss. Lovely.
Contamination detected.
Oh, lovely.
Operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
This ain't helping at all. Okay, I feel like this is a quick weapons game here. And I'm dead. Lovely. That's all I can do. Meanwhile, I will go and okay, here, let's swap this one out for a speed boost. Can't. Lovely. Well, let's get rid of this. And this. Increases it from what? 1? Increases my stamina. I don't really need that. I don't think I'm gonna use that. Don't need that. that. Don't need that. Do that. Place this. With this, I really don't need this. And then those last two will be the boosts later on. Just increases stability, that's all. Everything else is worse. Switch back to this. Okay. Oh shoot, I'm going the wrong direction. Come on, up you go. There we go. I want to go this way now.
Welcome, Warren.
Starting to not like that implant so much. Let's put that back, and then those two can go on when I upgrade enough. There we go. Much rather have the speed. Dang it, and I lost all that. Lovely. I just had to be in that acid.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Come on. Oh, come on. I hate that acid so much.
Take care.
I know that's the bad guy, and I don't have any healing things. Lovely. I thought there was gonna be. There he is. See if I can get past here and up to the healing station. Just run past everyone to that healing station. I don't know why I haven't found a higher level of vital injection anywhere. What the what? Bloodhound weapon acquired? What's that? 31. Maybe better if I upgrade it. Gonna sneak by everyone and get down to the boss. What?
Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain steady during cleanup procedure.
Not really working out all that well. And I'm dead. Because I didn't move out of the way fast enough. Lovely. Oh! Well then. I just don't have enough to actually make it. So I have enough of the Mark IIs. Just don't have enough money.
Take care.
Slam it. And I'm dead. Okay, then. I'm actually getting very tired of this. This is the main reason I don't care for Dark Souls. Like, the whole point of building up in the game is to die over and over again. And collect as much as you can so that... yeah. Anyways. I'm actually gonna call this here. We will continue to attempt to get down there and defeat that boss with the next time. At least I was able to find it. That's a big improvement. Last time I was just running around this place all willy-nilly, not being able to figure out where to go. So yeah, next time we now know where he is. Next time we can go after him. Until then, I hope all of you have a good evening.